Let me tell you a little love story. Happened at this wedding. Groom's buddies all sneak out and do the usual number on the groom's car, right? And there it was, the most perfect black Ford Mustang known to man. So right when Mr. Shaving Cream's about to pull the trigger.
I can't do it, man.
What?
Just can't do it.
I mean, it's a Mustang. It'd be like defacing a national monument or something. Ford Mustang, built to last.
Well, I think that the best parties we've ever had have been this kind, grilling outdoors, because everybody can relax and do what they want to do.
Yes.
I get lobsters from Maine.
And you were married in Italy, weren't you?
This is what's fun, is all these vegetables.
But steaks are better.
Well, yeah. Are you about ready?
Well, gee, don't bug me. These have got to be perfect. Oh, I couldn't believe there'd be a better grill than this. Whoever makes a better grill?
They do? We thought we got the best.
When I was growing up, I had a coach, a mentor, and that really meant a lot to me. My name is Larry Christian, and I'm a Virginia Power Computer Specialist. We participate in the Lunch Buddies program. It's a program where we have an opportunity to volunteer our time and give it to a kid.
It takes more than electricity to be your power company.
My Lunch Buddy's name is David, and he's really a great kid.
It takes people like Larry Christian.
Virginia Power has a tradition of helping in the community because, after all, we're part of the community ourselves.
My defense!
Legroom. An obedient dog.
That's easy.
My teammates in my Corolla.
My royalties.
It's down there.
Help, Larry!
What can you count on? In the past 29 years, over 23 million people answered...
My Corolla!
The 1997 Toyota Corolla. The most trusted car in the world.
My Corolla.
Competition's coming to the electric industry. It's going to be good for Virginia, too.
You know, we're not going to back off of. We're going to continue that environmental commitment and environmental stewardship.
We're already connected to every major power system from here to the Rockies.
Regardless of where you buy your power, it doesn't matter. You've got the choice. We're still going to be focused on the community.
Virginia Power has the energy, but with competition, the customers will have the power.
Still being competitive. I like that idea.
My new doctor waiting. You know how to get there?
Yes, dear.
I'm in.
I'm hungry.
You missed the turn.
I missed breakfast.
Hurry up, dear.
I wonder if I'm going to get any lunch.
What's that noise?
It's my stomach growling.
Mrs. Newton, I could have seen you at the Emory Clinic near your house.
Oh, that's all right, Doc. Henry likes getting out of the house.
Okay.
Let me tell you a story about the trucks that never sleep.
You got an early one, huh?
I better fill it up.
It's the tough new line of Ford F-Series, with over 50 different versions to custom fit the job. That's more than anyone else. And they all come with power you can count on.
They're like some trusty sidekick in an old Western, except this movie never ends.
See you tomorrow.
You can count on it.
The Ford F-Series, the most powerful, most complete line of trucks ever built Ford Tough.
A wider stance for improved handling. Bigger brakes for driver confidence. And a new suspension for a better ride. A world of innovations plus one new name. The GMC Suburban is now the all-new surprisingly agile Yukon XL. GMC. Do one thing, do it well.
And it all started over there.
When I was growing up, my dad used to barbecue steak every weekend.
My dad at the grill. I wanted to enter the cook-off and they said I couldn't. No women were allowed. I've always barbecued. I love to barbecue. And they go, nope, you can't. That's me. That's my grandpa. I got in the contest. I won first place. Yeah, I love the smell. To me, it's like, I just do. I love it. Oh, I would love to find one of those. That would be marvelous.
Choosing a doctor, would you choose the doctor who's heard about a new procedure? Or would you choose the doctor who discovered it? if you were looking for a doctor, would you want the one who knows about a medical breakthrough? Or would you want the doctor who pioneered it?
You dreamed it. You built it. The press is raving about your new bike. This is your big chance. You'll create a virtual demonstration on CD-ROM. Orders will flood directly through your network database. You'll sell big time from your website. Yep, you'll be rolling. If you only had all that stuff. Network MCI will help your company get the advanced communication tools it needs. Because in this world, you either got it or you don't. Don't forget to wear your helmet.
Amore, baciami, 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 e forte stringimi, 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 mi piace stare racchiusa in te nel tuo tempo.
A lake
with a waterfall
and little white caps shaped by the breeze.
There's a hotel
and hundreds of air-conditioned rooms.
And minibars, no doubt.
Look, a Range Rover.
Yes, a 4.0 SE, and a smashing woman giving caviar to that chap.
I see an igloo.
Yes.
The whole day is busy, busy, busy. It's just a real busy, ongoing, high energy type of day. When they go down for their nap, that's when I get my break. And I get them in and out of the car quite frequently during the day, and that takes a lot of energy, just getting them all outside. The shorter trip is definitely the better.
I could use a little help. What do you say?
My two favorite times in the day are seeing their shining faces in the morning and putting them to bed at night.
Sexually transmitted disease. Forget it. Forget it.
Well, it's not because you don't see it on TV.
Just because I don't.
I know barbecue is very competitive. I venture to say that I've cooked 20,000 pounds of meat in these cookers. I plan on being the best barbecuer in the United States. Let me find my thermometer. If you'd like to come over here, I'd like to present you with the rib that's earned the title Best Ribs in the Universe. Well, it looks very nice. I'd be proud to have that on my deck. In fact, I've always favored the red color.
Hello?
Hi, honey.
It's Daddy. Daddy, where are you?
I'm in Vermont, honey.
Is that in Virginia?
No, sweetheart. Vermont's way up north.
Why are you up there?
Well, a bad storm knocked out all the power up here.
Are you fixing it?
Yeah, I'm helping out.
You got your big truck up there that takes you into the air?
I do.
Hey, Daddy, you know what?
What?
I miss you.
I miss you too, honey.
Recently, a vicious winter storm ravaged the Northeast, knocking out electricity for weeks. To restore power and heat for hundreds of thousands of people, Virginia Power sent crews to help. It takes more than electricity to be your power company. It takes people like Ray Bryan and Rebecca Bryan, too.